Traffic and parking could be a nightmare, so arrive early. I used a parking app I parked at Morningside High School. It's a 16-minute walk on Yukon Avenue. Once you get to Century Boulevard, you're about halfway there with some limited food options as well. You'll also notice that everyone else is walking too. Just wear comfortable shoes. And you'll enter through the Rivers and Lakes entrance at SoFi Stadium. Have fun.